already divide and conquer. Azeez on one side of the ring, Crews on the other.
Oh, great drop kick to get it started.
Azeez on the outside.
And this is the benefit of a two-on-one advantage for Crews and Azeez, but Omos.
Oh, enziguri right to the side of the head.
And right now, Omos is being overwhelmed by Commander Azeez and Apollo Crews.
Uh-oh.
A vice-like grip, right and left. Crews and Azeez are in trouble.
Not anymore.
Azeez, one of the few men on earth who could power his way out of that position. Beautiful uppercut.
Shoulder first goes Omos.
Trying to get back on the attack. He was surprised by the teamwork. He was surprised by the aggression. No more.
The match has officially started.
So far, they've taken advantage of Omos's tendency to overfocus on one person.
Another round of the Battle of Giants here between Commander Azeez and Omos.
Podcast all over again. Let's go something different. How about that?
Notice Omos standing in the dead center of the ring. Good God, man. Look at this power. One arm.
Easily tossing around Commander Azeez.
Omos making it look easy. Apollo Crews from the middle rope will not fare any better.
Just jumped into a trap. Just said too weak.
Fully extended above Omos's head. Apollo Crews fell from about 10 feet, and that kick from Omos just turned Azeez's lights out.
This is your fault. This is your fault.
Omos telling Apollo Crews this is his fault.
All the way down goes Crews. Omos almost looks disgusted that he's got to deal with Apollo Crews and Commander Azeez.
Pure malice in the eyes of the
pinning
Colossus.
Pinning them both at the same time.
Four shoulders down.
Wow.
Just wow.
Here is your winner.
Omos! Unreal display of dominance.
You know, I actually thought that Omos could be in some peril here. Break the rules, break the law.